Geraldine! Hello! Geraldine, it's the start of your summer holidays. But that doesn't mean you have to stop your learning. Because there's always an opportunity to learn a new letter sound. And today, it's a vowel sound. And it's the O sound. And there it is with the O letter shape. It makes the O, O, O sound. Would you like to have a go? Geraldine, would you like to have a go? Good. Have a go then. No, Geraldine. It's a short oh sound.
Oh.
Good girl. Well done. That was nice and clear too. Extremely well done. Okay, Geraldine, see what you can find around the house that starts with the sound. Off you go. So off she went around the house to find something beginning with oh. Ooh, Geraldine, you found an orange. Wow, that's rather a mouthful. Cool, I don't think I've ever seen your mouth so full, Geraldine. Do you like oranges? Me too. They're so juicy and succulent. Do you like them, Geraldine? Did you like that one? Oh, what was wrong with it? Oh. But well done, Geraldine, you found an orange. An orange starts with O. Well done. What else can you find? Ooh. Oh. On earth? Ah! Something a bit special. Okay. Geraldine! It's an Olympic torch with a flame and some Olympic rings. And Olympics begins with an oh sound. Well done. And as we all know, London 2012. Let's just have a quick peek at the is the arena and the orbit next to it. Well done, Geraldine. You found things that start with the O sound to do with the Olympics. Well done. What else? Now, Geraldine, you've come all the way into the kitchen to show me something special that starts with the O sound. Off you go. Oh. Show me off again. And on. Woo! Well done, Geraldine. You're very clever at that. Those two words begin with the O. Well done, Geraldine. Right, Geraldine. Have one last go of that O sound. Good girl. Good girl. Well done. Well done. See you next time.